coordinating with the team in
Police
at the
and Kendra.
Wright is also the son of a police officer and said he felt compelled to help the family however he could. The Daily News reports Wright spoke with the family for about 15 minutes, also inviting the grieving boys to sit with the team in the dugout during the games in Florida.
What is it?
Meantime, Jeff Blue
was it a what? Is it?
It's a
to any police officer around the country who wants to attend the funerals of the slain officers. The airline said it would allow up to two cops from each department to fly at no charge. Officer Roberts is
from the U.S.
Saturday at the Christ Catholic Church in Glendale, Queens.
What you get?
Services for Officer Wenjin Liu.
I don't know. Let me open it. It's from the U.S.
Jeff Blue says it's worth
United States
carrier to bring cops relative to the U.S. from China. At no charge. Tonight, police are searching for a man who successfully tried to rob a transfer store with a fake bomb, and it was all caught on video. Authorities say the man had a dummy explosive device on the counter of an international money transfer in the Wakefield section of the Bronx. That's when the suspect told the clerk
from Santa.
3 minutes to hand over the cash before
from Sammy.
The scene. We don't know why. Police don't have any additional information on the man yet, but we can tell you that the suspect ran away and no money was taken. If you have any information about this case, you're asked to call the Crime Stoppers.
What is it?
Thank you, Jesus. I needed a new coat anyway.
Police are looking for a robbery suspect who used a sword to get his victim to hand over money. They say this man
what is it?
To a Petland discount store on 126th Street in Chicago earlier this month.
Because then it'll turn your mind off and you'll be like,
oh, this is too big, I don't fit. Just put it on.
$400 in cash and the victim's cell phone. Two homes in Queens today. The fire started just after 7:30 this morning in a garage on 142nd Place in Jamaica.
And
quickly spread to a home next door.
That's what he could say the inside.
Time, but the fire was put under control at around 1 o'clock.
And you're supposed to put your thumbs through the thing. You see those little holes on the... The little holes on the sleeve, you're supposed to put your thumbs through there.
The CDC said the last technician at its Atlanta headquarters may have been exposed to Ebola.
Ebola.
The virus was taken out of a secure lab by accident and moved to a lab nearby.
Hurry up.
Pope Francis held Christmas Eve midnight mass for thousands of people in St. Peter's to celebrate in Vatican City. In his homily, the 78-year-old Pope urged Christians to allow God to enter their lives to help combat darkness and corruption. It was the second Christmas season for Pope Francis, who was elected last year as the first non-European pontiff in over 1,000 years. Meanwhile, here in New York, Timothy Cardinal Dolan is preparing to celebrate midnight mass. Tune in to Pix11 tonight at midnight.
That's what you fight for. All you want is the box.
We'll also be streaming at Pix11.com holiday.
Thank you, guys.
Hopefully, you've wrapped up all your Christmas shopping.
You got to be a stock
as most stores have finally closed.
Oh, yeah.
Holiday.
Really?
This season turned out to be a good one for
us. All right.
This is from Myra Ramone. It's a lot.
Still ahead, Santa's making his way around the country as
probably
we speak.
NORAD.
Today, Sony unleashed the interview on the masses.